bar was $200. Well, he might have been drunk when he got the ticket, which he probably did, but... Is that fish right there? Or is that you?
That was me.
I said, man, they're trying to jump in the boat. We better catch a great white shark today. We're taking it back.
Oh. Great white shark out here.
Bullhead shark? Dogfish?
I'm gonna put you on some dogfish if you really want to catch shark.
I really don't want to catch shark because you don't eat them, do you?
No, they're fucking disgusting.
They're mud sharks.
I like pulling them in the boat.
Right? Are they just mud sharks?
Yeah, they're just chunk dogfish.
Oh, there ain't nothing good about a mud shark.
They're back there, jumping. Look, there's another one. Get it on video. Yeah.
Just drove through a whole fucking flock of them.
More.
I just take the pliers, you put more water in that bucket? Yeah, just take it and flip it upside down and rip its gills, chunk its gills out of the pliers. Start bleeding through it. Just grab them. You just grab a gill. It doesn't matter. It'll just start bleeding itself out. There's your pink. That's pink.
Y aquí quedó el salmón que agarramos. Este. Ahí está el otro ya listo. La huevera. Y aquí están los. Estos jaiba que le dicen, están cocinaditos. El otro que agarré se lo regalé a mi amigo, pero aquí está la pesca de hoy. Saludos a todos los compañeros. Gracias por visitarme y no se olviden de suscribirse, darle like y activen la campanita para que les lleguen mis videos. Saludos. Y aquí está, compañeros, salmón. Los bisteces de salmón ya peladito. Y aquí tenemos la jaiba ya cocinando. Y ahí pues, todos los desperdicios de como los huesos, pero aquí está. A ver qué tal sale la cocina. Saludos.